Okay, so today, guys, we're gonna be doing a flower garden. I already kind of took my hand. It kind of looked a little messed up, but it's okay, you know. It doesn't have to be perfect. So I'm gonna cut it out and you're gonna watch me cut it out. Well, you're not gonna watch me cut it out, but I'm gonna cut it out with scissors. Make sure you have a pair of scissors. You need construction paper, your hand, a pencil, pen, some sticks, some glitter, and whatever else you want to use to make your flower garden. I'm just going to draw out flowers and, you know, decorate them and stuff with crayons and markers or glitter too. I haven't decided yet, so we're going to get started.
We'll be right back.